Every now and then, I find stuff like this in my notes, in my sketchbooks, tucked into different things. And I get inspired, and I start working on a couple of, or sometimes three, abstract palm trees. Because that's what this is. That's an abstract palm tree. So I hope you go check out some of the finished ones that I have at my website, AngelineMarie.net. And I don't know when I'll finish these, but at least they're getting sketched out. See you next time.